She was really in that place. So whatever I did, she put her state of mind into a place that there was nothing I could do. To the point where I wrote a song called What More Can I Do to make you realize that I love the shit.
I still see it shining.